Hello， 大家好，阿弥陀佛，大家好，我是季谦。When I do 八字 consultation 风水 audit for my clients, a common question that I always get is, 季谦 ，How can I be rich?季谦 I want to be a millionaire by this age. 季谦 I want to do multiple businesses because I really want to enjoy great wealth. I will only be happy if I have a lot of money. For those of you who have followed me for quite some time, my husband and I have gotten into 180,000 debts, and it took us about 3 years to come out. After having almost $0 in my bank account, and do now this whole process, I realized one very important truth. A lot of people doesn't realize that in order to be rich, you need this one very important thing. A lot of people think that, oh, if I want to be rich, example, pick up a lot of skills, pick up a lot of talents, I need to know how to do a certain business, or maybe I go into the industry that is favorable to my element, I will have a higher chance of succeeding. Yes, that is true as well, but there's this one very crucial element that most people do not know. In order to be rich, you need 桃花, literally translated into peach blossom luck. People didn't realize how important peach blossom luck is. Some time ago, I put out a Facebook post about this guy saying that, hey, hello, pretty angel. My reader commented asking me whether this is 烂桃花. 桃花 can be differentiated into many kinds. 大桃花, 中桃花, and 小桃花. 大桃花, for example, people like Michael Jackson, Jay Chou, 周杰伦. In our local arena, one of our founding fathers, which is Mr. Lee Kuan Yew, these are all people with 大桃花. Mr. Lee Kuan Yew came out to take the political stage. He doesn't really have any experience, so has to speak of. But so many hundreds of thousands of people actually voted him the first Prime Minister of Singapore. Why is that so?桃花 Jay Chou, they say that, oh, he's not actually a very handsome man. He first came out, he was wearing this baseball cap. There's nothing so great about his singing. Jay Chou sounds much better. Why is it that he can get so successful in the entertainment industry? 桃花 When he write the song, people take a liking to his music. That is 桃花 When Michael Jackson stick one leg out of the hotel window, his fans on the ground floor will be like, ah! Will faint and all that. And one of his concert ticket can go all the way to 400 over Sing dollars.Why is that so? 桃花. So a lot of people don't realize this, that in the line of business, we need 桃花 more than anything. Your skills matter, your product matter, your service matter definitely. But we have also seen places whereby service is not fantastic, but yet they do roaring business. Why is that so? Obviously, the business owner accumulated a lot of positive affinities with sentient beings. So when you form a lot of positive affinities with sentient beings over your many past lives or even in just this life,People take a liking to you when they see you. People see your product, they like it. People walk into your shop, they feel good about it. And when they see the things that you write, people like J.K. Rowling, they also have what we call 大桃花. That's why her books can sell hundreds of thousands across the world, translated into multiple languages. And not just that, books are even made into movies, box office winners. So why is that so? They have 大桃花. Your writing is actually a form of 桃花. I just received a PM from this young man who would likeme to see his buzz. He was telling me how he has been learning copywriting, up some business skill so that he can have a better chance of making it bigger in life. I would think that his copywriting is not quite there yet, because when I read his PM to me, right, I cannot feel the 桃花 present in his writing. So when there's no 桃花 present in your writing, right, you don't have it in your 八字, and don't have 文昌 in your 八字 either, people do not feel anything for your writing. You can like spend hours and hours trying to perfect your craft, but you still do not get the kind of attention, the kind of money, the kind of rewards that you want. Why is that so? Because you don't have 桃花. Now there are big 桃花, medium-sized 桃花,and small 桃花. If you want to be a millionaire, you need big 桃花. 你一定需要大桃花, because without 大桃花, right, you will not be able to close better deals with people. Some people resort to unorthodox means of getting 桃花. For example, they buy 古曼童, 养小鬼. I've seen some Thai amulets that are very 邪门, a lot of evil, negative energies in it. I would never encourage any one of you to go and get something like that in order to boost your own 桃花, because all this 其实都是跟养鬼有关系. All this gathering ghost energies around you to bring you the kind of people luck, right, will eventually cause your downfall. I have seen so many clients, even myself, even my own clients and 师傅 clients, many of those who have dealt with reeling of ghosts, baby ghosts, child ghosts, and adult ghosts, I have seen a lot of them handle a lot of depression issues, or they get angry, agitated very easily. They cannot control their emotions very well, and over time you can see this ghostly aura on their faces. A lot of words that they speak out are very unkind kind of words. Why is that so? Because when you have ghosts with you, please remember this: the ghosts need to suck your young energy in order to stay in this mortal realm. 人鬼是殊途的, and in return, you actually gain some of their yin energy. When you gain their yin energy long enough, I tell you, eventually you become a walking ghost, also a walking zombie, a walking vampire, and you will not get the kind of taohua that you want. So please do not go through it that way. For those who have known Michael Jackson, he has one of the biggest taohua in the singing music industry, because when you look at his past life, he likes to do charity very, very much. And the kind of charity he does is not just to benefit one person. 他以前是喜欢供斋的, he likes to provide food for the people who are hungry. So in providing food for the people, you don't just provide for one person, you provide for 100 people, thousands of people, hundreds and thousands of people. This is one of the fastest ways to accumulate positive affinities with people. Why does Zhou Jielun have such positive affinity to be rich and to gather so much love and respect from hundreds of thousands of Chinese around the world? Because in his past life, he was a Buddhist. And one of the sadhana he practiced is Jing Ai Fa, the practice of magnetization. When you practice it long enough and people see you, they are like magnet drawn to you. Pah! They can't even really say what they like about you. You might say some reason, oh, his singing is good, like his look, the way his Western and Chinese music blend is interesting. Hey, but think about it, actually Huang Li Hong also does that kind of 中国风 music. Huang Li Hong is much more handsome than Jay Chou. In this area, it seems like most people would think that Jay Chou is better than Huang Li Hong. So why is that so? Because Zhou Jielun's 桃花比他更大, right? Jing Ai Fa is actually one practice in the Buddhism school we cultivate in order to form this magnetization appeal to sentient beings. For example, for me, when I talk feng shui, when I talk whatever in life, people like me, agree with me, people will want to pay for my services, people will actually want to see me at my workshops, even though there are easily other feng shui masters with bigger fame, more established companies, etc. During that 3 years, when my husband and I were in debt, I did a lot of 敬爱法, 我修了很多敬爱法, 我持了很多敬爱本尊的心咒, running in the hundreds of thousands for me to turn my luck around. Because in my own 八字, I actually do not have any 桃花, or rather my 桃花 is not the big 桃花, not even the medium 桃花. I wouldn't even say I have the small 桃花. Maybe my 桃花 is only like that, so small. And that was one of the reasons why both my businesses in the past actually flopped. Even though at that time, the products I sell, people were saying, oh, your food is delicious, oh, your bags are so nice, but yet nobody is buying. So this goes to show that just having a good product, good service, will not make you rich in your entrepreneurial ventures. Eventually, you still need to have 桃花. If you need to accumulate 桃花, please go by the orthodox way. Never go by the underhanded way, because you will pay for it with your life. Now, why am I doing a live here? Because as you know, this is actually McDonald's. McDonald's has one of the greatest 桃花 that I know. The whole history of businesses, I think McDonald's 桃花 is even bigger than Starbucks. They are half a century in business and they have restaurant chains all over the world. I haven't actually looked into the 八字 of the McDonald's founder, but I dare to say this definitely got to do with him accumulating a lot of positive affinities with sentient beings. Before you want to get rich, please ask yourself, what have you done in terms of your karma to make people give you their money and think that, wow, my money is so well spent, why can't you be rich? You must ask yourself, have you ever given to the poor, to the needy, be it your time, your effort and your money? Because if you have, I dare say, you will definitely have the secret code in your destiny, in your 八字, to be a rich person. Louis, you were saying, hi Jijian, those big names you mentioned, because they have extremely big peach blossoms, from my understanding, they actually have some form of heart debt. Example, J.K. Rowling was in financial debt. They say that they have some hardship, right? This is due to their own 业障. Everybody has some form of karmic obstacles in their path. Just because you have big 桃花, just because you have destiny to be rich, right, doesn't mean you do not have karmic obstacles in your life. No 八字 is perfect. We all have our ups and downs. But the thing is, there are some people who are perpetually in hardship and never really have a chance to turn around their lives. Some people will have the chance to turn around their life in a later part. Some people will experience the sweetness of wealth, yet it will only last that period, and then maybe in their middle age or in their old age, they will suffer a lot of financial hardship. Why is that so? Because the taohua that they form is not long lasting enough. Just look at McDonald's. It's such a classic example. McDonald's and Starbucks, look at how long their legacies have lasted. Their founders are not like, you know, in this country. They probably never even, I don't know, I don't think McDonald's founder ever fly to Singapore. You think so? That is one example of da taohua. I hope for everybody in this new year, please put in more effort to form more positive affinities with sentient beings, be it by writing about it on your Facebook, by speaking about it, by encouraging your friends, or by actually even doing it. That is even better, because the more positive affinities you form with sentient beings, the harder it is not for you to reach. 祝大家日吉祥，夜吉祥，一月六十很吉祥。谢谢大家的收看，阿弥陀佛，再见。